Hi everybody, this is Mitchell here with LCS LLC, and today we're going to do some Let's Play Raft. We're just going to continue off of the game we started with our first look, and let's get right in. Alright, remember where we're at. We've got a seed bed going, we've got a net here, place to cook. Let's see here, let's get some fish cooking. Now we'll see what we've got. If I remember right, we're looking for some scrap. We are needing to build a lantern so we can, there we go. Alright, so what do we need to build a lantern? No, there we go. Lights up the dark. We need 3 scrap, we have 15. We need a can, so let's build a can real quick. Probably want it kind of in the middle, and it looks like I won't have to continue messing with it, so that'll be kind of nice. Let's see here. Go ahead and work on getting our water consumption up. Net has come in really handy. I'd like to build a few more of them. Just a matter of having all the right stuff to do that. Okay, let's see here. We don't have anything planted. Keep going with those. Some scrap. Alright, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and look at building got seeds, so let's look at building a tree bed. Need 4 nails and 4 rope. Alright, well there's the rope. Oh wow, I didn't realize I got 2 per. There we go. Let's craft one of those. And may not be ready to put it in yet. Thank you. That's a big one. Sorry guys, I kind of got lost in the game. Just been cooking some beets, trying to collect what we can. It's kind of hard when it's dark out to have any idea what you're picking up here. Go ahead and get our hunger up real quick. The beets I cooked last night. Ah! And he got away with it. Darn it. That's frustrating. But there's not a whole lot you can do about it, or at least not that I've found. You can use your spear and try to run them off with that. I've never had any luck with it yet. Definitely an interesting game. Definitely something I'm probably going to have to look at paying for. Definitely also one of the cool things I'd liked about this game was you had the ability to try it before you spend any money on it, which is always nice. Let's see here. Go ahead and drink some more water and keep that going. And what I want to work on now, I think, is I kind of want to expand my net. Takes a bunch of rope, so I need to look at catching a bunch of thatch. Might as well grab that board too while we got it out there. Just gonna be able to pick that up as it was floating by. But if it didn't get close enough. That other thatch if I can. Awesome. Tried tearing apart my own raft before, so you gotta click and hold, and if you're standing on the piece that you're taking apart. Alright, so let's see, we need to expand that item net further. Alright. Sometimes this hook is kind of difficult to control. A few more of those. get some more rope. Again. And pick up the wood planks just because we can. Palm tree hasn't made us anything worthwhile. Yet, anyway. Go ahead and get some water. Haha, I managed to save a piece. First time for everything. Haha, I got them both. See if we can go ahead and make our third item net. And indeed we can. Water is definitely the most difficult thing to keep up with that I have found. That and trying to keep up with building materials isn't really all that easy either. Which hopefully those item nets will make it at least somewhat easier. Try. Alright, and evidently that's what that coughing sound is. Evidently I start coughing when I'm super thirsty. So let's try to keep that result. Oops, I just ate all my raw beets. That was not what I had in mind. I am just that good. Alright, let's see here. Go ahead and keep up with my water. Finish up with my expansion. I think we've got enough to make the rope we need. Okay. are still going. Got some mats picking this stuff up. Just kind of try to finish up the back here if we can. Pretty close. Survive the night thing. Let's see what kind of food we got here. We got some potatoes we can work on cooking. Chest today, somewhere to keep the extra stuff that I'm not using right now. Keep it somewhat centrally located here. Alright, that just gives me a place to store this extra stuff that I'm not needing at the moment. Taters to harvest. That's good news. We'll put thatch up here. We want to build that. For right now, go ahead and plant a few more taters and stick with cooking fish and water. Yeah, I definitely like this game, guys. I'm trying to figure out what I think would be fair to give them for the purchase of the game. I'm thinking like $10-$15, but let's see here. that we haven't built yet. Chair. And a table, huh? We need more nails. We need 6 more nails. Okay. A table. Ooh. Got it. And go ahead and build a chair to go with the table. Put it right there. Does it have a purpose? Not that I can see, but we've got it. Wow. Looks like I might have everything you can do in this game. Ah, he got it. And I don't have any rope, so I'll go ahead and craft a rope here. Ooh, where'd that one go? Where did I ever get that one built? I don't know. Trying to figure out what the point of this tree is. Definitely hasn't given me anything yet. Let's keep water going, keep stuff cooking. Yeah, I want to know what the purpose of the tree is. Right now it seems like it's just beautification, and I'm not okay with that. It doesn't have a purpose, just like the table. It doesn't really belong on my boat. Well, guys, I'm sorry to say that it's looking like this might, at least until we see some more updates come out, might be the end of this series. And that is very unfortunate. I've definitely been enjoying the time I've been playing it. But right now, as far as I can tell, everything that's available, you've got. Got plenty of food. I don't know what I might be missing. There's our time. So there's this episode. I don't know, we'll keep an eye out, look for any more updates, but right now, I think we've pretty much beat this game. That's sad, because it's got such potential to be a great game. Thanks for joining us, thanks for liking, commenting, subscribing. Remember, each day is what you make it, so let's have a great one. Let's do just that. Till next time, guys.